Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, I'll guide you through the essential process of georeferencing and digitizing maps, making it easy for you to transform traditional paper maps into digital formats. I'll be sharing with you tips for ensuring precision in your digital maps to create high quality digital maps that can be used for various applications in engineering, planning, and resource management. Now, let's get started. Before we start with our georeferencing process, I would like to explain basically what georeferencing means. It just simply means relating a point on the ground with a point on a map. So in this case, we'll be needing two factors to work with: known points on our drawing, which will be tied to those same known points on the map. To begin the georeferencing process, we start by plotting our known point onto the software interface. We navigate to the location of our file. And then we plot our point. On the point having plotted, we import our PDF file or our image to be georeferenced. We will go to insert, then we import our file, select, and then we import. It is okay to drag the points here. After importing our map, we usually make sure to assign a layer to the map so as to be able to manipulate the data going forward. So to do that, we go to the layer properties and we create a new layer, and we can name it map. Select the file and then we click on layer and assign the map. So we begin the georeferencing process. We use the header sheet command. It's asking us to select our first base point. So we zoom in, select our first base point, connect corresponding points, select our second base point, and then tie. We do it subsequently for all points. So this is a display of the northings, eastings, and labels of the points that are georeferencing using the AutoCAD software interface. When this is done, we hit our space bar, and we are given two options. So either use the area or select the map. So we hit click on select. Select our map, and then we hit the command. We realize here our map has been properly or nicely georeferenced. Now, to be able to confirm how precise or accurate the points are, we check the locations of the various points and realize they're exactly within the location which they are supposed to be. Now, the georeferencing process is done. We go on ahead to the digitizing part. Now, to be able to digitize, we are now going to extract the features on the map. So to do that, we click on the polyline command, hit enter, then we start our digitizing process. So we select the various corners, We do likewise for the other figure. After this, we realize our maps or our map has been properly digitized. Now, to view what we have digitized, go on and turn off our map feature. Now, we realize how clean the points are. Well, this is the end result of a properly digitized map using the AutoCAD software. Now, I want to hear from you. Have you tried digitizing maps before? Share experiences in the comments below. And if you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more awesome tutorials on AutoCAD and other cool topics. Also, check out my other videos for tips and tricks to master AutoCAD like a pro. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye for now.